Estadio Benito Villamarin will host Sunday's football game between Real Betis and Elche. Los Beticos suffered back-to-back defeats to Real Sociedad, 0-3, and Atletico Madrid, 0-2, in the previous two league fixtures, but they are still seen as favorites to beat Elche at home. Fullback Martin Montoya, who was sent off in the defeat to Los Rojiblancos, is out of contention through suspension. Los Franjiverdes, on the other hand, have been showing signs of improvement of late. Following a 2-0 win at Alaves, Elche did well to beat Valencia in their last league fixtures. The visitors are high on confidence ahead of the trip to Seville, but beating Real Betis on the road is easier said than done. The hosts want this win more than the visitors, and that is the main reason why we are tempted to put our money on the Andalusians this time up. Prediction 2-1.